need you to do something for me. Can I count on you for that?
Yeah, boss.
This means Charlie Leroy.
I know. It won't be a problem.
Good.
Come in.
Miss Walker, it's been too long. This is my partner, Leroy. What can we help you with today?
My husband, Charlie. I can't find parole anywhere. I'm worried he's been missing for 3 days. I'm worried something horrible happened to him.
Calm down, Miss Walker. Where'd you last see him?
He went to work at the chemical plant down on Russell Street 3 days ago. I knew he was getting in over his head.
All right, we'll work on this. Don't worry, ma'am. We'll find him.
Oh, thank you. Please find him.
We'll call you tomorrow, Miss Walker. Don't worry.
The chemical plant, that's the boss's territory. And how do you know Luis?
We dated a few years back, and it doesn't matter if it's the boss's territory. We're going anyway.
Charlie, wait. Wait. Let's think about this. Let me go check it out. You know, first, we don't want to go in there guns blazing. That won't work.
No, we can't afford to lose any time. We need to go now.
All right, Leroy, this looks like the factory. Let's check it out. Leroy, there's a body.
I think this is Raul.
Well.
Who the hell are you guys?
It's none of your concern. You become too involved.
Leroy?
Nothing personal, just business.
Good. And you wouldn't let me down, Leroy. No, let's not let the police get involved with this. Rafiki, take care of this.
Yes, boss.
You know she comes next.
You got this, boss. Don't worry about it.
Thank you so much, Detective. Did you find my husband? Wait, where's Charlie?
Charlie's out on business. We'll be back in a few hours. Let me get you something to drink for that cough.
Thank you so much, Leroy.
Wilson, I need you to help me out with something.
So, Rafiki, how much is this shipment?
Well, boss, I'd say about 150 grand. You got another shipment, about half a mil coming in next week.
Sounds good. So, Leroy, is job done? That bitch there?
Yeah, boss. That ends all tied up.
Freeze!
Thank you.
How the fuck are you alive?
Spill the weed, bitch! Dumbass.